That's true, but he can't really run away from Inkling, because Inkling is much faster. Inkling can both run away and outspace him. So we're going to see how this goes. Let's see what we get from stage four.
I think one of his best tools in this matchup is going to be the fact that the Pikmin call has armor on it, and he needs to be using that
absolutely
in the right situations. You don't see enough Olimars use that.
If he armors through a roller, I'm going to lose my mind.
He threw it out. He knows.
All right, and a quick smash attack at 25%. Why does it do so much?
Who, Olimars or Inklings?
Olimar. All right, a Chablock into an up smash from Valor, setting himself up for an early lead, getting that back air.
Another good thing for him in this situation is Inkling doesn't have much that can edge guard Olimar. Oh, but
that's
the roller,
true, but
and that
that's
doesn't
dead matter. First blood to Valor very quickly.
You got this, stage four.
The Wrath of God coming out from Valor.
All right, fishing for those back airs.
Whacking him with that super
smacks him as he's coming back up.
No, he did that a lot against Big Black, too. Covering his recovery by throwing the Pikmin right onto stage. Great sequence from Valor, though. Draw him in the splat bomb. Stage four waiting, but he waits too long, and as he runs out of invincibility, gets hit by the down tilt.
Oh, Valor reading that, though.
Over him right now. He's trying to edgeguard him, but, you know, it's very, very difficult to edgeguard all of them.
Yeah, and Inkling doesn't have a ton of edgeguarding tools anyway. Even though he can go really deep. I don't know, it's interesting. All right, there he goes, throwing out that Pikmin call. He needs that armor. Getting stuck. Valor is backing him up against the ledge right here, forcing him into this defensive position.
Stage 4 is playing too afraid of Valor's options right now. What happened?
I think he tried to throw one of the Pikmin, but was just too low.
I want him to play more of the range game. Throw the Pikmin out there. There's no risk to it if they miss, and if you get the hit, it forces him to come to you.
I've never seen Valor play this aggressive either.
And he's all over him right now.
There we go. Getting
he's
the back
actually
throw.
Been playing more aggressive lately. If you've been paying attention, like in the monthly especially, he was bringing out the offense.
No, very true though. There he goes, getting backed up against that ledge again. He's got to get out of here. There he goes, good air dodge. But there's not much edge guarding Valor either. All right, come back down. Gets center stage again, but immediately gets knocked with it by that back air and hit by the roller.
Goodbye. Paintbrush. All right, three stock for Valor. Thrones for that man.
Gosh.
All right, come on. Okay, stage four, take a moment. I definitely want to see more like short hop back airs, like spacing them out, throwing those Pikmin. Use your options. You control with Olimar. You control like mid zone. Like, 3 to 4 character lengths away from Olimar in both lanes is his range. That's where he's the strongest, and I want to see stage four leveraging that. In the meantime, Valor switching it out to Sonic.
Going to his secondary right now, his old main.
Okay, immediately dodging homing attack. All right, okay, a Pikmin stuck. All right, good block and the punishment. Okay, this is exactly what I wanted to see. Throw them Pikmin, control space, getting back with the neutral air, hitting with the back air. Stage four, giving us signs of life.
Oh, Sonic busy hitting those Pikmin. He could have gotten a punish off of that.
That's fine. Hit the Pikmin all you want.
Uh-oh, Valor getting his grab into up throw, his favorite thing.
Okay, immediately throws a Pikmin call to avoid whatever set. He's now, okay, he's got two Pikmin still. I thought he was Pikminless for a second. There it is,
got the armor.
Punish with the up air. Good work, stage four. All right, getting hit by...
Oh, that's dead.
Oh, wow! Confirm off the side. Valor taking the first stock.
Yo, that is an early stock for Valor right now. All right, getting the block. All right, there he goes, running away. He's not throwing the Pikmin, though. He's just keeping his distance.
He's playing very, very afraid, and I get it. Valor is intimidating. He's got incredible movement.
He read the roll, though.
He did read the roll, but he could have just punished the whiff throw.
All right, tossing those Pikmin so he can get back, but Valor is ready.
Back air.
Sonic has more tools than Inkling when it comes to edgeguarding, that's for sure. All right, goes down with the neutral air into the grab.
Good air dodge to avoid the up air. Getting hit by the forward tilt, though. Coming in with homing attack, trading with that purple Pikmin.
No.
He missed it. That's so unfortunate. That smash attack might have killed.
Oh, he should have done down smash, cover both sides. But, you know, in the heat of the moment. There goes Valor. Go for that up throw. Spot dodges that up tilt. Uh-oh, smacks him off the stage again.
Throwing the Pikmin after him.
Come on, stage four, not like this. No, three stock.
Woo! Hey, good evasion on the spring there, going low under the platform. Okay, forward throw, no death. Sonic does not have much kill power on his throws. Drop it. Oh, he smacks
into
hits it. Let's end. Let's go stage four. All right, he goes super low, but without Pikmin, Olimar can recover very low. But right now, Valor...
just go under the stage.
Oh, Crowd going after him. Oh, he has no Pikmin.
Nope.
Nothing came out of that
smash
attack.
Oh, no, he jumped. And that's it. Valor takes
two
it.
Two three stocks for Valor. 2-0.